pray for you. Addison Coates in Smithfield, North Carolina.